Tyler Lockett is trying to create NFL history by becoming the first player to get at least one reception in every game he plays during the season without taking a single hit. And at this rate, he could become the next Tom Brady and play until he is 45, because Lockett has only ever missed one game in his career and clearly prioritizes his long-term health over getting yards after the catch.